is a spin room, so go right ahead.
I'm holding.
Tell me why you, tell me how you feel you did. We realized the, with a lot of candidates, somewhat restrictive, but you feel you got your message out.
I do,
and distinguished yourself.
I do, because a lot of the things that I think that we've talked about, John, is really the broader aspect of what I bring to the table. I haven't been singularly focused in my career in the military or even in business or in industry. So I think I was able to show that there's a broad base there, and I think that's going to be appealing to the voters of the second CD.
Okay.
Sure.
You really set a very strong tone on the abortion issue.
Yes.
And when someone says that they would accept, have an exception for the life of the mother, do you see where they're coming from on that?
I do understand that, and I have compassion for that. But as a Catholic and as somebody who had a cousin who was born, when my aunt was pregnant in Puerto Rico, she contracted German measles. And there was that very discussion about how difficult the delivery would be and that the child may not survive. But my aunt set us all down and said, you know, that this birth is a gift of God, this child. And so Tita Margarita was born, and she had blind in one eye, couldn't speak, couldn't hear, had holes in her heart. And from a very early age, I understood that life was precious. And so that's how I've been formed. That's what I believe in. And that's why I have such a strong belief. And, you know, when I was a pallbearer at her funeral in Puerto Rico, I remember that my aunt asked me to eulogize her, and I told her, I said, you know, where Margarita is, for 35 years, I had a great relationship with her, and if somebody had a different decision that some people were talking about today on the stage, I never would have had that opportunity to have that relationship with my cousin.
What's your path now through next Tuesday? How do you kind of close for the field?
It's about door knocking. It's about calling. We're still hitting the streets. You know, we don't have everything that we want. It's still about getting the name. You know, we entered this race with knowing that we had a name recognition problem. We think we've countered that a lot. We're not there yet, certainly. So, you know, up to the last minute, we're going to be door knocking and walking and go to different events. So we're going to still continue to do that up until the 11th.
Anything else you want to ask?
No, you guys were great. This was kind of cool. I really appreciated that. Yeah, it was good. You guys were great questions. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, we appreciate that.
You bet.
All right, Steve. Good luck. Thank you, sir.
All right, sir. All right.